Right now, we're in what's being called a mega drought. That's according to a new study just released by UCLA.
Yeah, it's getting a lot of attention online, but what does mega drought mean? Well, here to explain is KCRA 3 meteorologist Heather Waldman.
Yeah, guys, and it's important to note that distinction right off the bat. Typically, when we're talking about drought, we're talking about time spans of months to years, but a mega drought is considering 20 to 30 years of unusually dry conditions in a region. There can and still are wetter years that get mixed in. But that UCLA study found that the last 22 years for the Western U.S. have been the driest multi-decade period of the last 1,200 years in the West. Since the year 800, there have been four of these mega droughts spanning anywhere from 23 to 30 years. They were identified using tree rings, 30,000 of them.
Every year, a tree grows an annual growth ring, and in a wet year, the ring will be really wide because the tree grew a lot. In a dry year, the tree grows a little bit because it's really dry.
Those tree rings are solid proof of the natural variability of Earth's climate, which cycles through intense dry periods and wet periods in this part of the world. Dr. Williams refers to them as periods of bad luck and good luck.
But while the good luck kind of goes, good luck, bad luck kind of goes like a yo-yo, the yo-yo is going down a drying escalator, where what we define as an average year is getting drier and drier because of these background warming temperatures because of human-caused climate change.
So while the natural part of this mega drought cycle will likely end in the next 5 to 10 years, a warmer atmosphere may make the following wet years less wet than what's been observed in the past. I'm KCRA 3 meteorologist Heather Waldman. Back to you.